The Secret Life of Pets 2 regresa a la pantalla grande con un elenco estelar encabezado por Kevin Hart, quien da vida a Snowball.
Yes, we do.
Hay un mensaje importante en tu personaje acerca del empoderamiento y de creer en uno mismo.
I think that when you talk about empowerment, you're talking about self-confidence, you're talking about self-awareness. It's something that we all should have. And in this movie, you're looking at the journey of people that are understanding how to do this.
El comediante Eric Stone Street se divirtió mucho rodando esta película y le da vida a Duke.
I'm Duke.
¿Qué aprendiste tú de Duke?
As a human, we learn so much from our animals. I have a dog named Roscoe, and you know, wouldn't it be nice to wake up every day happy and just eager, right?
Si tuvieras que ponerle a Sofía uno de los personajes de la película, ¿cuál fuera y por qué?
You know, here's the thing about Sofía that people are so surprised by. Like, so I'm not going to say specific animals. I'm going to say types of animals. Because you would think Sofía is like a cat. And she just keeps you here. And she just, that's no thank you, you know, whatever. But once you get to know her, she's a cuddly, warm dog and just wants affection just like everybody else and gives affection. She's so loyal and such a good friend. So I think there's a perception and then a reality.
Si tuvieras que escoger a uno para tú ser una mascota, ¿a cuál escogieras y por qué?
Well, in this movie, I'd probably pick Kevin Snowball just because he's a superhero and gets to go out and save the day.
Pops, your friend's gonna die.
The Secret Life of Pets.
Amigos de YouTube, si quieren ver más de, bueno, las noticias, las locuras, de todo lo que ocurre aquí en Latinx Now, es fácil. Lo único que tienen que hacer es suscribirse a este canal.
Es facilísimo.
Ya.
¿Cómo hacer así?
Además,
ya.
Lo más importante.
Es gratis.
Exacto.
Me gusta.
¿Viste?
Subscribe.
Subscribe.